with other dealerships, with other used car salesmen. They had an agenda from the start of the conversation, and I felt that I had to defend myself and defend what I thought I needed. And here, it was a mutual teamwork to find what was in. I was actually searching for, rather than trying to sell me what they had available.